Hello, my name is Zilo, and now I will watch Slovenia's Eurovision song. Zala Kralj and Gašper Šantl. What is it? It's not a song, goodness. That's why I was thinking something is wrong with this video. Okay. Sebi.
Zala Kralj in Gašper Šantl. Sebi.
Well, I think I remember this song from all these national selection songs, and I think I liked this one. Maybe it wasn't my favorite. I'm not sure now. But no, I like this song. I think this was really a very good choice after so many disappointments actually from other countries. This one is really amazing. And if they will recreate something like this on Eurovision stage with all these lights, this is really magical. Very, very emotional actually. Well, it seems that probably this will be that song this year, which probably will make me cry. Yes. At least we will have something good on this year's Eurovision. But okay, this is not the only song which I like. Well, also, maybe I didn't hear this one enough times yet. But actually, this year is quite, at least by now, quite disappointing. I don't have really a lot songs. Well, at this point, I think probably only Albania's song. But on the other hand, again, less songs, less money I will spend on voting, and more. Or I will be able to vote more for few songs rather than split my vote to many different songs. This one at the moment, yeah, it is one of my favorite songs. And yeah, maybe for somebody it will be boring. And yes, it could be boring, but it's not, because there is something which makes it interesting. Yeah, I really like this song. I am happy about this choice. And thanks for watching, and goodbye.